Here in New York, those anti-Wall Street protesters are staying put. The activists are camped near the financial district. Demonstrations have entered a third week, and over the weekend, some 700 protesters were arrested as they crossed the Brooklyn Bridge. The groups plan to continue their demonstrations indefinitely.